Hello. All right, so here's the deal. I keep getting blocked by YouTube for music, so I'm gonna play my music really low. If you wanna follow along with my music, you can go to my Spotify account, which is Merritt Grothe. Just type in Merritt Grothe in Spotify, and then there's a corresponding workout. So the one that for is right now, if you want to pull it up quickly, is called Higher Love, but it will be changed to 40 minute full body cardio after this workout, okay? So here we go. We're gonna start. We're gonna warm up for about 5-ish minutes, and then we're gonna do some intervals. There'll be 35 second on, 25 second of some sort of stationary exercise or toning exercise. And we're gonna go through that twice, okay? So now you know what's coming. Just start to move your body with little squats. Squat and lift, squat and lift, squat and lift. Let's go, down and up. I'm gonna get my timer going. Down and up, down and up. Start to reach it down, reach over, down, reach over. If this is your first time with me and you're like, this is easy, just take this warm up, okay? So down and reach, down, start to make it bigger. Down and reach, and reach. Good. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Little squats, little squats. Little lift, little lift, little jump. Little jump, 5, 4, 3, 2, side lunge, let's go. Go side and up, just warming up. Side and up, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat and jump, go squat and jump. Squat jumps. 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's lunge, other side, go lunge and up. My kids got in a lot of trouble yesterday, shocker. So I kind of grounded them from TV, but guess what they're doing right now? Watching TV so we can do this. We gotta do our best right now, right? 4, 3, 2, and 1. Squat it out, let's go. Squat and lift. Squat and lift, regular squats. Start to reach it up, 5, in 4, in 3, in 2, we reach. Squat and reach, squat and reach. Lift it up, lift it over. Side body stretch, let's go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat and jump, squat and jump. Yep. 5, 4, 3, 2, we're gonna lunge, squat center. Squat, lunge and squat. Lunge and squat. At your own pace, booty out like this. Stick it out, stick it out. 5, 4, all you're gonna do is speed it up. Like this, go. Squat and lunge, start to move your arms. Kick it up in the middle. 8 more, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat and jump, let's go. 10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6. Keep going, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, right here. So we're gonna practice everything right here for part of our warm up that we're gonna do for our intervals, okay? So this is fast feet with little pushes. Speed your arms up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Next one, in and out jacks, like this. Okay, still warming up. In and out jacks. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Jacks with push. Jacks with push. Jacks with push. 45 degrees with your arms. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now squat. Lift your heels. Little squats. Squat with your heel raise. You can add a hop if you want. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now, standing lunge, switch it out, okay? Alternating reverse lunge, switch it out. Little hops. Different from a lunge jump, which is like this, okay? Keep going, 8 more. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, jump, touch the ground. Jump, touch the ground. Jump, touch the ground. Keep going. Keep going. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, now go into a large curtsy squat like this. Really large, okay, right here. Then you step up, down, step up. Right here, I can hear my kids screaming. Right here, my youngest, 4, up, 3, up. Go, husband, 2, 1, other side, go. Extreme lunge, up. So it's a curtsy lunge, up. Curtsy lunge, up. 4 more, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Step down right here, all the way down into a lunge. Come up, back down. All the way up, back down. Up and down, so you come into a lunge, and then you come up. Switch sides right away, let's go. Up, up. 3 more, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, last thing. You do 4 of these, then you hop twice. 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Up and up, okay. Squat it down and up. Let's go. Down, reach over. Over and over. So 35 seconds on. Then we do 25 seconds of like plank, crunches, sit-ups, bicycles, what else? Side crunches, side planks. 10 seconds. 8. Take water in a towel as you need it. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, you guys, the first thing we're starting with is in and out jacks, okay? 35 seconds. 4, 3, 2, let's go. You got 10 sets. Everything is different. Open and close. You can also do this, right? Let's go. 20 seconds. Come, get lower. You can also have weights if you need them, you guys. Go 10. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Drop it down in plank. Drop it down in plank. Just hold. You can always go to your knees. Just hold. Woo! Come on. Let's go. 10, 9, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Hop it up. Here we go. Squat on your toes. Right here. Go down and down, down. Booty down. Just squat on your toes. So my heels are raised. My feet are like this. Come on, let's go. 15. Hold it, hold it. All right. We're gonna hold our squat, but we're gonna drop our heels. We're gonna punch it out. Here we go. Six, five, four, three, two. Drop your heels and punch, go. Punch and punch. I'm already shaking. If you did my 30 minute booty, arms, core, maybe you are too. Let's go, get lower. Yep. We're gonna do jacks with a push in five, four, three, two, and one. Let's go, push it out, push it out, push it out. You can also swing your arms like this. This is maybe when you wanna pick up your weights, if you need a little more. Let's go, land it, land it. If you wanna have a little more, right here, go. 10 seconds, then we go to full sit-ups. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, on your backs, let's go, full sit-ups. Reach it back, sit it up. Reach it back, sit it up. Keep going, you guys, keep going. Keep going, full sit-ups. 10 seconds, we got this. Keep going. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. Down right here, bring it up. Down in a lunge, bring it up. Kiss your knee to the ground. Bring it up. Good. Nice job, I wish I could see you guys. Keep going. The whole point is not to quit. So even if you slow it down, who cares? Okay? 10 seconds. Whatever else is going on can wait. Five, unless someone's dying. Three, two, and one. Let's go, bicycles right away. Bicycles. Toes are pointed, toes are pointed. We're gonna come up, we're gonna do that other side. We got this. Come on, come on, keep going. Keep going, five, four, three, two, right here, let's go. Bring it up and down, other side, other side. Halfway through, you guys. We got this. Yep. Good, halfway. At your own pace, right? Kiss that knee down if you can. Bring it up, 10 seconds. Come on, come on. We're gonna do side crunches. So you're gonna lay on the ground, keep going. Right here, simple side crunches, go. Side crunches. Simple, simple. Hold it up at the top. Exhale when you get there. If you need more, you can raise your legs. Keep going. Keep going. We got three. We got two. And one. Reverse lunge jumps. Right? Lunge. Switch it out. Switch it out. Switch it out. Switch it out. Or you're just here. Your level. We're gonna do that other side. Side crunch. Let's go, 10 seconds. Yep. Yep. Six, five, four, three, two. On your side, let's go. Side crunches. Whatever side you didn't do last time. Let's go. It's It's not always gonna look pretty, guys. Okay? Mine usually doesn't. 5, 4, 3, ski to the side, let's go. 2 jumps. 4 skis, 2 jumps. Try to keep your legs together. My dog's looking at me like, what's going on now? Almost there. We're just gonna hold. Right here, hold. If you're here, you're here, wherever. Hold it. Keep going. Star jumps in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hop it up, let's go. Star jumps, go. 2 more after this, guys, come on. Let's go. Or you're just here. If you don't wanna jump, no big deal. Let's go, 15 seconds. Come on. Hi, G, 10 seconds. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, side pikes. Let's go, side pike. Or you just one leg, okay? Do your best. We're gonna do that extreme curtsy to a hop. Staying to one side. 3, 2, stand it up. Extreme curtsy, right here. Hop it up, down, hop it up. Land it, bring it back, hop it up. Up, curtsy, up. Get that leg out there, good. 10 seconds, other side pike coming up. We're almost there. 1 more after this. And all it is the other side. 3, 2, 1. Other side. Pike it up. Let's go. Again, you can just be here. You can also just do a side crunch. Come on. Two and one, let's go. Extreme, curtsy, hop it up. Right here, stay low. It's almost like a kickball change. Kickball change, up, kickball change. If you took jazz dance, which I only did for like a year, 15 seconds, can you go a little faster? We're gonna hold our plank. 8 seconds. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2. Elbow plank. Go. Hold your elbow plank. Even if you're on your knees, doesn't matter. Hold it. Elbow plank. Just breathe. Try to slow it down. 20 seconds. 20 seconds. We got this, guys. Got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Grab some weights. I'm grabbing 3s. You can do whatever you want, okay? So, down in a sumo squat. So your feet are not out to the side, but they are a little bit pointed out. Chest is down. Go here, reach out. Here, reach out. Here, reach out. Speed it up. I want you to be intentional about your movement, okay? You're not just flaring them around. Control it. 8, 7, 6, 5, four, three, two, squat and punch. One side, go squat, punch. Punch your toe. When you come up on that toe. Crunch your side body. Go squeeze and reach. And reach, reach. Four, three, two, one. Other side, go. Squeeze, punch, punch, punch. Squeeze right here. Elbow to your hip. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Raise it here. Palms out, okay? Go up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Let's go. Up and down. Up and down. Slight bend in your arms. Go eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, squat and press. Let's go. Squat and press. Squat and press. Go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side. Let's go. Up on your toe, then squeeze it down. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Arms here, here, and up. We're just putting it together, okay? So palms up, palms out, out. Go down, out, out, here. Down, down. Palms out, palms. Get a little lower. Come on, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Last time, alternate, go down, up, down, and up, down, up. Whatever arm it comes up, then you squeeze it down. Eight more, go, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Last time, let's go. Right here, good job. Yep. Eight more, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good, you guys, grab a towel if you need it, grab a drink. We're starting all over. All right, where are we at with time? Okay, so over halfway, everything we did with that interval set, we're gonna do again. We're gonna start in about 10 seconds, just start squatting, just like when you started. Squat it down and up, add a hop if you want. Add your hop, technical difficulties here. Okay, keep going. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, start to open, close, let's go. Open, close, keep going. Keep going, timer is on. Keep going, we got 35 seconds. We're gonna come down to that plank. We're gonna walk our hands up and down, okay? In eight, seven, six, five, four, three, down in plank right here. Go up and down. Walk it up and down. If you're on your knees, it's fine. Let's go. Switch your arm if you haven't already that you're leading with. Walk it up and down. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, squat on your toes. Squat, squat. If you have weights and you wanna do this, go for it. Go for it. Woo, my legs are shaking. We're gonna do those full sit-ups. Next set, eight, seven, six. Can you get a little bit lower? Here we go, five, 4, 3, 2, and 1. On your back. Full sit-ups, you guys. Let's go. Reach it back. Pull it up. Do not rock your body, okay? So reach it back. Keep your ribs down tight. Right here. 10 seconds. You're gonna get up. You're gonna do those push jacks right away. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hop it up, push jacks. With or without weights. And you can also throw your arms, okay? Push, elbows up tight. Squeeze your shoulder blades in. Again, if you need a little more, you add your plyo legs, okay? Jump it in and out. Like you're hopping over something. 13 seconds. We're gonna go straight into bicycles. Let's go, 8 seconds. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, bicycles, let's go. Bicycles. Don't just flare your body around, okay? Shoulder to knee. Go. Let's go. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Down and lunge, hop it up. Again, weight's optional. Kiss your knee down, bring it up. Knee down, bring it up. Boot camp style, y'all. Let's go. If it starts to burn, don't back off. You can slow it down, but don't quit. Okay, that's how we get stronger mentally and physically. Let's go. 7, your body is capable. 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. Side crunches, option to lift it up. I'm gonna start to lift my leg. I have elevated legs, or you can just be here, side crunch. We're gonna do that opposite leg. 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, and 1. One leg in front of the other, let's go. Other side. Calm stretch, y'all. Come on. Come on, yes you can. Some days are easier than others. Some moments are. That's part of being human. Embrace it. Meet yourself where you are, but don't quit. Come on. 10. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, other side. Side crunches, elevated or not, up to you. Let's go. Ready, those reverse lunge. Switch out. Next. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, up. Reverse lunge, switch out. Let's go. If you have your weights or not, move your arms. Switch it out. Switch it out. The lower you go, the harder it's gonna be. Side pipes. Coming up, 10 seconds. Six, five, four, three, two, let's go. All the way up, all the way down. We got skaters with 2 jumps. Actually, we're gonna make it 4 jumps this time. Why not? 6 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, go. Skiers. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, touch the ground. 3, 4, go. 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2. You don't have to do this again, anyways. Come on. Side to side. 4, 3, 2, One. We got 10 seconds. Can we get two more? Four, three, two, one. Side to side. Ah, down a pike. Go. Other side. Woo! Ah. We got that extreme curtsy into a hop. Five, four, three, two, let's go. Extreme curtsy. Kickball change. Up. 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 If you want to make it harder, touch the ground. Weight, ankle weight. If you need to slow it down a little, do it, okay? Who cares? Everybody's different. Again, every moment is different. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Right here, full sit-ups. Go. Second set of these. We're gonna hold it up side to side. Right here, side to side, go. Fast as you can. 10 seconds. Other side coming up. One more set after that. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. Let's go. Get it down. Up. 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 Stay low, that's the key. Okay? Push it out of your booty. Step off with that stationary leg. 8 seconds. Seven. We're gonna hold. Five, four, three, two. Go ahead. Hollow hold. Last 35 second set coming up. Okay? Hollow hold. You're gonna do fast feet. I'm gonna tell you to drop it. If you've done this with me before, you know what's coming. We got this. We got this. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. Let's go. Fast feet. Push it out. Push it out. Push it out. Drop. Come on. Push it out. Push it out. Push it out. Push it out. Drop. Drop. Yes, you can. 20 seconds. Drop. 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 Ah. I know you're swearing at me. Drop. Ah. Drop. Down and plank right away. Let's go. Woo. Down and plank. Right now. Elbow plank. Hold it here. Hold. Keep holding. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. We work it backwards, you guys. Hollow hold. Let's go. Hollow hold. Hollow hold. 10 seconds. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Full sit-ups. Let's go. Six, five, four, three, two. You're going to hold it up. Go side to side for 10. Go. Elevate your legs if you need more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. On your side, let's go. Full pike. Up and down. Seven, six, five, four. We're gonna stay on this side. We're gonna do a little side crunch. Three, two, and one. Right here. Side crunch, go. Eight, seven, or you're just here. Six, five, four, three, two, And one right here. Let's go. Bicycles. Control your legs. Control your legs. Don't just flare around. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and one. Let's flip over. Other side. Working it back. Right here. Full pike. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and one. Take it to the crunch. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and one. Full sit-ups. Turn over. Let's go. Full sit-ups. Then we do up and down plank. We got it. Let's go. Five more. 5, 4, 3, 2, and one. Elbow plank. Walk it up and down. We're going to do 8 on each side. 8. If you're on your knee, who cares? 7. Last song. 6, 5, 4, 3. It's not supposed to be easy, right? 2, 1. Switch sides. Go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, and one. Okay, we're gonna finish with doing all of our stuff together, okay? So we have approximately 3.5 minutes, okay? So putting it all together. In and out jacks, fast feet, drop, all the things, okay? Let's start, let's go. In and out. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Right here, squat it down on your toes. And a hop if you want. Four, three, two, jack it out, go. Jack, and jack, jack. Push it out, push it out, push it out, push it out. We're almost done, you guys. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down, let's go. 8, 7, 6. Told you it was cardio heavy. 5, 4. Just think of it as building your tolerance for the rest of your day. 2, and 1. Other side right away, go. Go, 8. Woo, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, now we got that reverse lunge. Kick it out. Kick it out. Come on. I'm tired too. Come on. Come on. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, skiers, let's go. 2 jumps, come on. 2 jumps, 4 more. 4 jumps, 4, yes, 3, 2, and 1, go. 4 jumps, 2 more. 2 jumps. Come on. Come on. 2 jumps. Extreme curtsy. Jump it up. Jump it up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right away, other side. Go. 8, 7, 6, my feet are sticking to the ground because of all the sweat. four, three, two, and one. Let's go. Fast feet. Fast feet. Come on. Come on. 30 seconds. Drop. Yes, you can. Come on. Come on. I got you. Drop. I got you. Come on. Ha. Go. 15 seconds. Go. Ha. Go. Five. Go. Four. Three. Go. Two. Walk it off. Stay up. Squat and lift. Oh, people. That kicked my butt. Reach it down. And up. Down. And up. Let that other arm hang behind. Five more. Four. Three. Two. Hold it here. Just hold it over. Bring it all the way down. Right here. Hang. Pull yourself into your leg. Woo! Better, you want to come in? He's like, no. Bring it up. Right here, each other side. Bring it down, fold it over. Pull yourself in. Let me know what you guys want to see, right? We're gonna go down into pigeon. If you guys would rather me do live workouts every day and only do one a day, I can do that too, if you can. Reaching back here, quad stretch. All right, staying in this position with your legs, reach it up and over. I can't wait to wash my hair. Yee! All right, let's go for pigeon on the other side. So whatever leg is bent backwards, that one's coming in. At your comfort level, I always get a Charlie horse here. Ah! Like I said, at your comfort level, do what you can. Bring it in right here. There's our timer. Reach over. Feels so good. Let's come down into child's pose. Legs out wide here. Walk your hands in, bring it up right here. Reaching up and down, I do this after all of my spin classes. One more time, seal all that goodness together. Have a great day, you guys. See you next time.